Saisha and Jason, would you both come on out to the center of the stage? Please welcome Saisha and Jason Castro, ladies and gentlemen. One of them is leaving us tonight. The other person stays in the competition. And after that vote, the person that leaves us tonight on American Idol.
You're gonna tell us right now?
No.
I'm gonna take a break. Mm-hmm.
We'll find out after the break. Staying and who is gone. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, starting off with Jason and your first song, I Shot the Sheriff. Paula wasn't crazy about the song, but applauded your artistry. Randy called it karaoke Bob Marley. Simon thought it was, quote, utterly atrocious. For your second song, you sang most of Mr. Tambourine Man. You forgot some of the words. Judges weren't impressed. Simon even said, I believe he said, pack your bags.
I did.
You did pack your bags.
Hey, somebody told me that I shot the tambourine man.
Okay, well, I wonder who that was.
That was pretty fun.
Let's go to Saisha for a second. First, you sang Proud Mary. Randy and Paula loved your take on the song, but Simon called it shrieky. For your next song, you chose A Change Is Gonna Come. Randy didn't feel like the arrangement of the song was right, thought it was flat. Paula gave you a standing ovation, called it magnificent. And Simon agreed with Paula. Jason, why do you think last night was so tough for you? What happened?
Man, I think it's just getting tough for me. I think my inexperience is coming in and like just learning. Like with the two songs the week before, and so this week I tried to pick two I knew, and even that, I screwed it up. It's just, man, it's, I don't know.
And Saisha, after having a night to digest what happened last night, why were you so emotional?
It was a combination of things. Paula standing up and crying, saying, welcome to your dream, because I do feel like I'm living my dream. And just the meaning behind the song, like, I mean, it's kind of changed. Like, we're in 2008, we might have the first female president or black president, so like, it's just a combination of different things, what the song means and what I'm going through right now, so.
Let's get to the vote. After all of that, America has voted and decided that Saisha, you're in the top three.
Congratulations.
That means Jason Castro leaves us tonight on American Idol. Jason Castro, ladies and gentlemen.
A pleasure.
Take a look at his journey. Watch this.
Started our friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. Yeah, yeah. Since you've been gone.
I think I'm a little original, a little different than most. I just have to bring to the show a good time, you know. I'm a fun guy. I hope I can translate that onto the TV and just make a good show.
Please celebrate me home.
That doesn't make makes sense. These are terrible answers. I'm so sorry.
Jace, I've got to tell you, you are getting better and better and better.
But it's sung in the musical Cats by an extremely ancient old glamour puss.
I didn't know a cat was singing it.
Oh boy.
I would dread to have to do those locks. Please
celebrate me home. You're so real, you're so genuine, your artistry always shines through. You blow me away.
Fantastic.
That was blazing molten heart.
Dreams do come true, and so dream big.
Jason Castro, ladies and gentlemen. I almost feel like you're relieved.
There's three songs this week.
I don't know what I would have done. We are out of time tonight. Our thanks to Maroon 5 and Bo Bice. Next week, the top three fight it out for the finale. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time on the stage, Jason Castro.
Swear it.